IPL champions Kolkata Knight Riders will be felicitated at a gala program at the Eden Gardens today in the presence of West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee. The felicitation will be even better than the one accorded to the KKR after their first IPL victory in the 5th edition of the Indian Premier League 2 years ago. KKR co-owner Shah Rukh Khan will also arrive today for the felicitation. Earlier, Kolkata Knight Riders returned to their base to a hero's welcome with thousands of supporters lining up at the airport, shouting team slogans and waving purple flags. It was KKR skipper Gautam Gambhir who was the first to come out of the exit door with a glittering IPL trophy. As the team members followed the left-hander to the team bus amid huge chanting from the fans. Anish reporting.